Greetings!
I've trained my whole life for this.
Be careful out there, Talia. I don't trust those hooded sages one bit.
I'll be fine, Cyrus. I can protect myself. Besides, I have the Alliance emissary by my side. Normally, I'd offer you a ride on Galeheart, but the Tide Sages only allow visitors by boat. Most people here look to the sea for guidance, the same way others look to the light. But the Tide Sages, they've got a much deeper connection with the water. They're a little mysterious, but they're important to Kul'Tiras. They help bring fish to the nets here, and rain to the fields in the valley. They also bless every last Kul'Tiran ship. That's what really sets them apart from the visiting vessels you see in the port. Anyway, time to put that ferry pass to good use.
Good deeds here. Smooth sailing.
I wish you could see the fleet. I think even someone as well-traveled as you would be impressed. Our larger ships always carry a tide sage to navigate through storms, withstand heavy seas, and put wind in their sails. Now, nobody seems to know why the fleet still hasn't returned home. People say the tide sages have lost their magic, but I think they're just vying for power, like Ashvane. One way or another, we need the tide sages' help, now more than ever. Not just to bring the fleet home, but to make Kul'Tiras whole again. Or cure the infection, as Cyrus likes to say. Together we can unify Kul'Tiras. We can do this.
I welcome those who honor the sea. May the sea carry you swiftly. Tides welcome you. Beware that which lurks in the depths.
Tides welcome you.
May the sea...
I've always dreamed of adventure. come back with stories.
I welcome those who honor the sea. Beware that which lurks in the depths.
Finally, some action. Farewell, friend.
How can I help?
Serve with honor.
who oppose us will perish! Fleet will crush you. In Stormsong's name.
All who oppose us will perish.
All who oppose us will perish.
Stormsong's name! Build rat! In Stormsong's name!
What's the situation? Duty calls.
Busy taking our harvest for the soldiers. We demand answers, Pike.
Not from round here, are you? Seas grant your fate. Well met.
Too busy taking our harvest for the soldiers. We demand answers, Pike.
Stay on course. Once you get their attention, I'll get them out of here.
Citizens, disperse at once.
What's going on here, Tide Sage?
I wish I knew. I am listening.
Look always to the sea. Mariner Strand is a short ride from here. Come. One of my brothers. And answers, I hope. How Stormsong changed when the fleet failed to return. When I search the water's surface, I encounter a dark storm that clouds my vision. Lord Stormsong now forbids such rituals. He focuses instead on building new ships. I often wonder...
Arrington! By the depths!
Tides bless you. Do not forget.
Together we can unify Kul Tiras. For Kul Tiras. Fancy a cuppa? Keep the wind in your sails. Every hand helps. We will reclaim what's ours. Times were simpler once. Every path has a few puddles.
Thank you.
not from round here, are you?
Seas grant you favor.
From round here, are ya?
See, nourish ya.
Every hand helps. Every path has a few puddles.
Guests. Such insolence! Wait until your father hears of this. In the meantime, I leave you in the care of my servants.
Investigate the grounds while you dispatch her servants. Good hunting.
Fuel my rituals.
I will fall.
The power.
I need to target something first.
Thank you.
I need to target something first.
Lady Waycrest, settle the score.
I'm out of range. Require a target!
Ah! The form, seek your soul! Yes! Release us! Beware the thorns! Fire will be its undoing! The thorns seek your soul!
I need to target something first.
Fuel my rituals! I was promised! Thank you.
I am on your side. It's complicated.
Mother, grant me peace.
Continue your hunt for Lady Waycrest. I will ensure these rooms are clear.
Oh, dear. It seems you have slaughtered my entire household. The carnage is dripping through the floorboards. Join me in the basement and marvel at death and beauty.
Thank you! And I will hold them here. You have to finish this.
You cannot command.
dare summon me! You cannot command!
Get something first!
We've done it. Gorak Tol has been banished.
See? There is nothing a strong arm and a sharp steel can't fix.
Farewell.